What's up, everybody? Back at it, into the radius. So, this episode is starting here because I had a little trouble with the game crashing in the beginning. So, this is my third time trying to record this. So, you guys see me get my pack together and all that anyway, so you don't really need to see that. You want the juicy stuff. So, we picked a heavy helix mission, which is an artifact. We got a $1,000 payout. We're here in the village. We're about to go get that artifact. So we started a little earlier today than we normally do to give us more light, more daylight, to get some exploring done. Because I definitely want to go up in that trailer if we can. So I was explaining this in my previous attempts to record today, but you guys know that I really had my eyes set on the M4, and after we got that big payout last episode, we checked it out, we got one level upgrade in our security clearance, which made it available to purchase. We'll come to find out, it's $5,500. Now, when I buy a gun, I want to be able to get ammo and mags too, which would not have happened if I did buy a pump. Pumps are always fun anyway. Shotguns are my favorite type of firearms, so might as well go with it. Come on. There we go. So this isn't a safe house. I think it's just a place for us to rest our head. Bloody Phantoms closed me off near the Pervomi route. Had to make a fast escape. Left all my stuff on top of the fuel tank where I was hiding at the motor depot. Fuel tank. So we found, 2 episodes ago when we came here, we found the machete, the hell stems, the paper towels in the back of a truck bed. So I don't really think that qualifies as a fuel tank. So we'll have to keep an eye out for this. Keep our eyes peeled for our fuel tank. Take this. Sell that. What are these for? Nothing we have, but we'll sell it. We found a couple of these. When was it? Last episode, I think. Make sure there's no stash boxes. I don't think so. I don't think we can get over there, because we went up that ladder. Okay, we got a flare. Could have skipped that, but oh well. Alright, we're not too far from our destination. It's going to be that big pit area that we see all the time. If I'm actually hurting myself by staying up here. Yeah, because we're gonna hit that fog. We don't need that no more. Let's get it. Keep our eyes peeled. Looking for the heavy helix. It's over that way. Slow and steady. Wait. Is it over there? This ain't it. Is it? It is. No, it's not. That's cool, though. Might as well get it while we're here. Where do we need to go? back this way. Slow and steady. Over that way. Okay. Where are we at? Am I missing something? I don't think so. Nope. Back over there. It's starting to piss me off. It's not down there. Where? There. Okay. There we go. Jesus. That should be it. Yep, let's rock. That's cool though. We got, what, three of them? Nice little payout. And we want to get over that way. So we'll go right here. We'll keep it moving. We don't want to deal with him if we don't have to. I lost visual anyway. Definitely put these to use. We need to go down there at some point. Good. That's why we use these. I see you, bro. Come on. That's right. If maybe we can scrounge up more. Very windy. I never even noticed that there. Never. Hope there's something good. Nice. Take it. Take the grenade. We love these. And take that. Sell that. Never even knew that was there. I'll be looking down there. No. check this wall. I don't see nothing down around the pit. So I think we're good. Keep it moving, shall we? Check for this thing to go off. And it is. So we know usually something up here. What? Yeah, it's gotta be up there. But we can't get there from here. Slow and steady. Keep it moving. Got some rings. Nice. Anything else? Where are we at? There. Well, is it up there? Yep. Let's go get it. We'll head back. Slow and steady. Got it. Slow and steady. Nice. So we very well may hit 1400. Save it. Let's head back. Okay, that's not right. Let's try this again. Why is this not? Come on, dude. There we go. Let's drop down over here. What was that? I'm hearing different noises I've never heard before. Good on tide. I would have no idea they're there. I think we got this already. Let's just double check. Oh no. Wait. Is that there before?
Nice. Attention.
Not really.
From one or more of the following conditions: a sense of displacement, disorientation, memory loss.
All right, let's rock. We got. All right. Which one was the Helix? I can't remember. Flower. There it is. Nice. Take that. Head over here. Set everything out that we got to sell. Starting with the artifacts. You figure if they're all 200, that's at least 800 right there. This is a flare. Launches a flare into the sky to provide light for up to a minute. We don't need that. Don't need these. Sell that. We got this gun. Yeah, you stay. Got that. This is smoke. Wait, where's mine? Okay. I was getting ready to say, if I lost that ammo. Alright. Let's put this in. Whoa. 850. Nice. Nice. So maybe we will hit our mark. Another flower. Yup. We shall. Alright, we'll sell those. Damn right, boy. Shit, we got enough for the M4. 50. $4. Shit costs like, look, 50. How is that even possible? Sell that. $98, $101. We'll sell all that. There we go. Nice. All right. We definitely need to repair our gas mask. So, let's do that. Oh, almost forgot about you. Nice. Now see, we'd only have enough to get the M4, that's it. The health. We'll buy a couple Red Bulls. $250. Nah. We'll just need the Red Bulls. Alright, let's repair our gas mask. Jesus. There we go. All right. Where's our 12 gauge? 3200. I really want that. Let's see how much the ammo is. Not bad. Oh wait, we got plenty of ammo. The hell am I talking about? Yup, we're doing it. Hoo-hoo-hoo. Let's get it. Let's fucking get it. Look at you. Four. Wait. Shit. Wait, how many's in there? That's it? It only holds three? Let's see. Smoothbore shotgun with five shells. Magazine. Hold on. Bring shells under the barrel to load shotgun. Press grip with an empty hand for two-handed grip. Hold trigger on secondary hand and move the pump back to chamber the shell. Okay. That it? We full? All right. Keep you there. Let's see something. Oh yeah, that's going on our back from now on. All right. Any big boys? Ooh. I don't think we're ready for this. You were assigned with the priority mission, collect the bomb. Proceed to the office building. Holy shit. That's right in dead smack of the war zone. Blast the armored door on the first floor inside. Look for the white case. The site is heavily guarded. Bring powerful firearms, lots of ammo. Yeah, we're not ready for that. Nope. What's this? In terms of the free will mission program, we have assigned you on a courier task. Alright. Let's do this. Eat this. I think we're good. There we go. We got this grenade. Move you there. Scanner there. Need some probes. What's our Glock looking like? Good. right. We're gonna put this shotgun to use, boy. Good. We don't need you right now. Let's get to it. So we'll go up along the side of this. What's over here? A gun? Take that. Thank you, sir. You're too kind. Doesn't look like there's any fragments up there. I don't know why we can't climb this one. Cigarette. Who wants some? That's what I thought, bitch. Head on up this way. Got here. Toadstools all over the damn place. Where'd it all got a bucket of them last year? Yeah, dude, I hear you. I don't know. Let's get our monocular out. Okay. Come on with it, bro. You get to be the first one. Or not. Did I forget safety? Yep. It's rocked. See anybody else. Where do we gotta go? I guess over there. Let's go in here. Yo, who be there? Who want this ass whooping? There's gotta be something worth finding in here. Nothing. nothing back here. Nope. You see these crates be having shit in them. Alright, let's keep it pushing. Oh shit, they're back. He's back up top. Let's get him. Got him. I haven't been in here yet, so I don't know what to expect. One of those things. Where is it though? Check these. Let's go get that thing. Wherever it is. Where the fuck is it? Down there. I don't know what the hell that was. Should be over here. Yep. Take that. That it? Need to be in the L-shaped house. Check in here. I gotta think of what we're... Bitch. Like, what were all y'all having? Like a gangbang in the damn bathroom or something? The hell? Never seen that before. Hey, man, to each his own. I hear something else. Ooh. I hear something. Shot there with a grenade. Is this it? Is it? All right. I mean, we're where we need to be. Let's double check. Find the documents. Take that. Take these. Can't grab that. In there. Check that. Is there another level? No? It's got to be a fragment. Yep. Come on. Do this. I didn't pull the pin. Can I shoot it? Hurry up, bro. Let's do this. Bitches can't walk up steps. Absolutely nothing. All right, they gotta be in here. Take that. Papers. nothing there. Take that. Drink a Red Bull. Check there. Well, I bet that's them. Yup, nice. Take that. Listen, Wuss, I got you a present right inside the stove in the greenhouse in Bolotky. It's not your favorite minced pies, but you better check it. Gotcha. Alright. Time to head out. So, I was gonna say, let's hit a safe house, but what's the point? We're gonna go all the way back. All the way. Let's get it. Keep our eyes peeled. I just want to make sure we checked everywhere. Take it. There we go. All right, I'm not wasting my time with those. Another one. Wasn't that number two? Yeah. Nothing. All right, let's rock. We don't got time for this. Let's keep it moving. I don't see nobody up there. We got him. Go over there yet, but I don't know if we should. Ah, screw it. Why not? Nice comfy bed. Take that. Take that. Take these mags. These are for our backup pistol. Nothing. Ooh. Almost missed these. Alright. Now we can go. How much time to tie? 26 hours. I thought my gas mask wasn't on there. Hey. Alright, let's deliver these papers. Get that 675. Nice. And we got 250. There we go.
UNPSC Explorer 12 Log 10-9 Web Anomaly. Webs are long dark strands of material that are most commonly found in forests, but have been documented attached to other vertical structures. They are totally silent and completely deadly, making webs a particular threat to explorers who prefer to traverse during evenings and in low-light environments. After coming into contact with a web, you will immediately start to feel a burning pain that will not subside for some time after contact. In the early days, explorers thought that spawns were the cause of webs. I was part of the team sent out to take samples to help determine if this was the case or not. I didn't observe any spawns creating web anomalies, nor did we observe any spawns climbing or nesting near the web. Our research team concluded that web anomalies are self-fabricating, in line with the UNPSC's theories on emergent anomalous phenomena.
Alright. There we go. We're going here. What? Okay. Turn that off. Get our mags. Think we got one more in our pack. Yep. No boxes. Shetty will stay there. There's that. Detector. Keep that on for now. You're going there. Good run. Definitely some good loot we found. Some good cash prizes. Well, cash rewards, I should say. But, gonna call it here, man. It was a good day. Got some good loot. Some good supplies. Some good payouts. Got the shotgun, the pump shotgun. Now that we got the pump, our eyes are on the M4. So that's the next goal, folks. And then we see now we got that mission. That'll boost us up another security level. But we're going to get the M4 first before we tackle that. So, going to call it here. This is your boy, VR Machine, signing out for now. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Later.